statewide as well. Let's take a look here. Leaders reported 898 new cases today and 26 more deaths. That brings our total number of cases to more than 428,000 and more than 9,500 deaths since the pandemic started nearly a year ago here. Currently, 651 people are being treated in hospitals for the virus, and we are now below 100 people who are on ventilators. We are at 95 patients right now. And while